I've never heard the original, so I don't know what this song's supposed to sound like. But I can say this, it's Chaeyoung now. Hey guys, it's Simon here. Welcome back to the channel. Today we got some more Twice for us. And we have Chae's Melody Project, covering, of course, her crush, Justin Bieber. The only thing that I can say about this is I've seen one or two, like, mini gifs of how she kind of looks in the MV. I don't know where it's at in those parts of the MV, but that's about all I can say about this. So, without further ado, let's go. This was the gif I saw. Her, like, you know, looking like a princess essentially out in the field, right? Sunrise, but the night's still young. No voice, but we speak in tongues. If you let me out, I say too much. Your touch blow my vision. It's your word and I'm just sitting even sober. I'm not thinking straight. Cause I'm over my face. I've never heard the original, so I don't know what this song's supposed to sound like. But I can say this, it's Chaeyoung now. Can't sleep cause I'm way too bad. Too late now you're in my blood. I don't like the way you kick me out. Your touch blow my vision. It's your word and I'm just sitting even sober. I'm not thinking straight. Cause I'm over my face in love with you. Remember when Chae used to be so shy of her vocals? Stand behind Nyan, you know, in that one clip. Look at Baby Beast now. Okay, Chae. Cause I'm off my face in love with you. I'm out my head so into you. And I don't know how you do it, but I'm forever ruined by you. Too short. That kind of sucks that that's it, honestly. Ah, man, dude. Like I said, I've never heard the original. Maybe I'll go look it up later, just to kind of compare, I guess, to see what the original sounds like and then what she did with it, as far as musically, if there's any differences creatively, any differences like that. But man, dude, Baby Beast, Chae, come a long way, you know, from when she was afraid to sing, you know, and now she's doing her own melody project and it's not a rap thing, it's her singing, you know, and I'll say showing a softer emotional side of a song, right? But other than that, I don't have much to say other than what a beautiful rendition, right? But thanks for sticking around to the end. Let me know what you guys thought about it. Cheers to you guys, and we'll see y'all in the next one.